Aha. Oh, okay. Oh, it's Jest's favorite? Spurua, look at what you did, you dirty, dirty player. You filthy, filthy man, you. You bait a Chaos team, Chaos Dwarf team just to spin into me. All right. Game on. What do we got? A classic two reroll meta Dwarf Chorf team. Let's go. I don't need that. Give me 5 minutes and I missed that. I wasn't paying any attention. You've never played Chorfs? I played one. Six? Oh, yeah. Well, you could do one bull and go three rerolls. But that said, like on a dwarf team, you can get away with two rerolls. At least for your... Oh, wow. What? What? How did you get that? Yeah. Oh, what's this? Yeah. Just sitting there, spin. No one's spinning. It's in that lull period. Yeah. Yeah, not so. Ah, yeah, this guy. But he's streaked 4 on their team. Damn. He's got the same skills as the, Yeah, yeah. But the dwarf's version of him only has 3 strength. Okay. Actually. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. I'll get him. Give me a sec. I'll be back in a sec, Spiro. Don't pause it. Just keep going. All right, I'm ready. I think it's been the same. Yeah. Your plan worked. Yeah, they are slow. You got that right. Two, three, four, five. No, we don't do that. Okay, so you go here. Charging down the pitch. All the pals are coming in. Ooh. 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 Ah, the Hobgoblin. The blockless blitz. Yeah. Well, I mean, they don't have, yeah, exactly. Still invincible. Oh, I didn't do that right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, screw it. We'll do it that way. Better put you somewhere then. That's the way. Insert some more hobgoblins into the fray. We may break their armor someday. Ooh, free hobgoblin hit. Basing a dwarf.
Yeah.
It never goes wrong. He is a strength. The star play is a strength 4. It's not an easy freaking hit. If he didn't follow, you could have gone to 2 die. Yeah. Well, only one push. Wow, 2 pushes with the blitzer from the ball. Okay. Stand up. Stand up. So we don't have that hit yet. That hit. That hit. Freeze up that guy, so you stand up. Can we break his armor? Not yet. Nope. Okay. So you get to hit this guy. Take that. So we got this hit. Stay. Do we do that? Yeah, we do that. This. Ha! Success. The ball is quote unquote safe. Do I go there? We do that. A 1 into a 2 on the 1 die. Alright. Interesting. 60 seconds. The obvious choice. Windy fist now. Yes, if you could have pushed, you're right. If in doubt, just follow. Is it a horn? Ooh, we got a kill the chorf. That's the worst thing that can happen to a chorf team. Losing your chorfs. Yeah. Ooh, actually. Okay, so the blitz should be. Guess we could go here. Here, and blitz like that. It reduces the injury by one, so it means you can only get KO'd on a single. There's only a single roll for a KO instead of two of them. It's like a 9. I don't know how injury works. injury roles play out in the end, so I'm not really sure. Freeze up a bull. Ooh, I see. Smart play. Oh yeah, he's also strength 4, so, you know, he's a pain in the ass to deal with. Yeah. A red die. Yeah, it does. Nice. We needed that. helps too. Finally, we broke Hobgoblin's armor. It was the 1D blockless hit, yep, of course. Always the way. Oh, gets the follow. Anti-assist. It's the blitz. Ooh, just a push. Now it's a dodge if you want to go anywhere. It's all falling apart. It's all unraveling. Okay. Yeah, you got more strength on the pitch than I do. Uh-oh. Probably armor broke. Yep. The court. Guess we just got a 1D. He's got no block. No, you need. Because of sure hands and Hail Mary. Well, you just hiff it down the pitch and then someone can pick it up later. Ah. Press my luck. A block, a block versus no block 1D. What's going on here? don't think you've really failed to knock down my dwarves yet. It could happen. Nice. Uh-oh. That's not good. I see how. That was your scoring threat you just moved. I thought that's what you freed him up. I would have blitzed the blitzer with the bull like you did. Then put him in for the anti-assist and taken a 1D to clear the ball. Then you could have gone for the ball with the guy and even Hail Mary passed it that turn if you wanted, if you could pick it up. Might have been a dodge. May have been a dodge. Yeah, it was only 1Ds. Yeah. There's a 4 plus dodge, by the way. There's a 4 plus dodge here. It adds you 2 to chorfs and dwarves. He is, yeah. So there is also that. Doesn't really get me much, but it's better than nothing. We're following that. On the ball or on the pickup? So 4+, 3+ if you want to dodge. Then a, what, 5+ pass or something? A 4+? He has the pass skill. He does have the pass skill. Uh-oh. Oh no. Alright, it's good. And there's an intercept chance. And then there's a 4+ dodge. And a 2+ GFI. It's easy. No fours in there, so yeah, your pickup would have failed too. Nah. Unlikely. I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, because I got a freebie. Ah, oh, fuck it. I needed him to go down. Yeah. Still needed the pickup and the pass. Yeah. Well, game one, yeah. Just if you have no SPP or record to show for it. Yeah, I figured. I could tell as soon as I saw it was you. Yeah. No. Oh, wait, wasn't it Fire Talker? Yeah. Oh, okay. You can see your record against other players. Yeah. Yeah. Got the wall. It's amazing. Yeah, diced. Yeah, the two hottest things in the game. I sense danger. Oh, it's amazing. It's only 7:20 p.m. and I've got two games in today. You know what? Let's follow. Wasn't gonna, but now I am. Yeah. Ha! That's better. Lucky! Put you over there. Got all these chorfs, just, I mean dwarfs, just standing around. I just don't know what to do with them now. Yeah, currently that's the plan. We'll just put them here. Over here. No, we'll go here. Alright, we're gonna put you in here. Gonna hit this guy. Ugh. Not quite what I wanted. Stay there. Here we go. Come on, dice. Ah, we're re-rolling it. I want my pal. Stay there. Come on. Ah, invincible bloody hobgoblins. What's this? Not taking the 1D on the ball? Good thing you didn't. Going for the 2D on the ball. Ah! Oh, pals. It's exciting now. Does he follow? He has to follow. Going for his free hit. Ooh. Ooh! Doing the old... Ah, that's good. Having flashbacks. Tim. Yeah, I'll say. Uh-oh, this could be bad. Oh, there we go. Wham! No break. It's not fair. Lame. Wanted to free him. Oh well. No, we're not red dying. That'd be crazy. We've got no more reroll this turn. And this way I've, yeah, just better off. 1G was worth to free up, potentially free up the guy, but... Ooh, GFI. Nice. Ah, just roll ones, it's fine. I mean, roll one day. Against dwarves, no less. Yeah, left a dwarf. 3. With that one guy. Right. There's the hit. Are there any armor, right, those guys? That's true. That is very true. All right. Oh, yeah. It's not really safe over that side. Yeah. Actually, we could just go here, and then you could hit that guy. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh man. But if I do, it's gotta be here. Otherwise, we just have to run around here. You don't have runners, you don't need runners. That'll do. That'll fucking do. That's what dwarves need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll say. No. Oh, yeah. Free four movement, sure. Yep. Oh, I know what you're gonna do. I can see it already. Maybe not, actually. Maybe that. There it is. Oh good, he's still alive. Hopefully. Well, you never know what might happen. Yeah, it's a little annoying. Well, that makes this easy. And that's... Yeah. Well, it's an easy decision. I don't know if it's easy. Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, it's a hell of intent. One, two, three, four. Oh. He's on the ground. He's tied up. Wait, one more. Screw it, we'll go one more. It's not pretty. It ain't pretty, but it's something. Yep. Easy 2D. Doesn't get any easier than that. Can we break some armor? Oh, fucking hell. You just stand up, you're invincible, Hobgoblin. My... Ooh, hole in the plan. Ooh, okay. I mean, it's not much of a get, but yeah. Yeah. He can make it. There's a dodge, but it's only a 4+, right? No, you gotta pick that one. After block. Yep, sometimes you do just have to roll a 6. The power. Move straight into the crowd, no doubt. No break armor. Nope. There we go. Straight into the hands of the blitzer. Oh, okay. Close. Very nice. I do remember that. Seemed a particular amount of cheek. Man, we even get this ball hit. Oh wait, it's not hitting me yet. Okay, question time. Do we bring him forward or do we bring him back? If we go forward... I did blitz already, didn't I? Haven't I blitzed? Yeah. Fucking hell. Do I go up? You know what? Let's stay away from the balls. We'll put it in the hands of the Chorfs. Away! Away with ye! And stunned him. That one stays right where he is. We're not risking that one. Dodge here. Pushy, pushy. Well, not out of it yet. Time for a 1D skull. We're now one square closer. All right, yeah. Well, that's up to you. I don't know. It's a mystery. Who knows? No. Thank you. Just dodged him. Is that a dodge? You just... you fucking dodged him. You and your jaw dodges. Member. Everything's GFI's away. Hey, Zofiana. Zofania. Okay. Maybe she goes a scoring for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Was it? I wasn't even looking. I was just hoping that it wouldn't fail, you know? Oh, come on. Every fucking 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1. There was another one in the armor roll right after. I didn't want this dodge, so if I put him here, he could still blitz there, and... I should have just left him right there. Probably the best spot. I had a reroll, you know? It should have been fine. Run in and grab it. Click, click hobgoblin, click ball, click end zone. Oh yeah, baby. Well, yeah, GG, but, you know. So I don't have a reroll. I don't even have to hand off. I could. I could I could pick up, but yeah, it's 3+3+2+2+, yeah. Yeah, it's gonna happen again when I pick it up. Just clearing out that one. Stand up for fun, and here we go. Nah, not even fucking close. Oh right, I forgot about the... What about when you hit the ball? I wasn't thinking about turn 16 here. Yay! Come on, injury! GG. Yeah. That's right. We killed one short. One short from the team is dead. We got SP. We got cash. Just, you know. We got 33 scales to 19 pals. 39 pushes. We did roll a lot of skulls, and we knew it. Okay. So I'm not doing well so far. Punch someone. 0-0 is dwarf norm. No. Yeah, fair enough. Especially before you get not my dwarf record. I'm like something like 80% with dwarves. But this season is not going well so far. So we've 140k. So we don't need to buy anything yet. No one's leveled. Two MVPs ready to level. Just okay, this time we're gonna play a solid dwarf game, and we're not going to bait the opponent to roll dice that should fail but don't. And we're not gonna snake any more GFIs on turn 15, because that was a real shitter as well. Thank you. All right, let's try and take at least one win tonight.